Camera skating's cool, it's fluid, does a lot of, just makes simple tricks look cool. I appreciate that.
Camera card, bust out, goes pretty big, seen it.
One of my greatest moments in skating was when I won $10,000. I got so many chicks after that contest, it was awesome. I like made out with 4 chicks that night. Just kidding.
Mikey's really good. Mikey's definitely the most technical on the team.
We saw an edit of him that one of his friends made, and we were blown away by his skating. I even have the section on my hard drive still that says, Mikey Blair, show people.
I first started skating for 616, I think in 05. Mark approached me after like some little local street comp, and he was like, hey man, you gonna skate for the team? And then he dropped like a bricks of shirts on me and said, here you go. And ever since then, I've been down.
JC's good. We used to go out and try to one-up each other all the time. That was fun.
I started going to Airborne Skate Park, and that was actually the first time I saw Brian Murphy or Don Bamberg skate. And they were actually the first two people that I noticed when I first went there as far as like people that were progressing and skating real well. That's kind of funny because that's still who I'm skating with.
It is almost, no, it's not impossible to film a section with a 9-to-5 job. It's just tough. Gary is awesome. He always blesses us with very nice tricks. He's got a sweet style about him. I like the way he skates.
Whenever I look at like something I want to do, I always want to make it look as good as Gary can.
He does everything perfect. He'll keep doing a trick over and over and over until it's perfect. And I'll yell at him because it was already perfect like 50 times.
I guess a lot of people like my skating, but I really don't know why. It's just, it just feels normal to me, not anything special.
Don Bambrick, I have actually been fortunate enough to know him since he was knee-high to a duck. Lo and behold, 10 years later, he's like the best person ever.
I really like Don skating. He was able to like skate whatever. He always makes the tricks look cool.
Don's a superstar in my mind. Ever since the first day we met, I've saw superstarness in him.
616 was my first real sponsor. Mark approached me after some contest at Airborne back in the day, probably like 04 or something.
I saw Brian Murphy skating ASAs, and every time I saw him, I'd be like, or I'd sometimes go like this, because he jumps far and fast.
I just remember going to Airborne back in the days and watching Brian just basically kill kids that were in his way, skating too fast.
Brian Murphy is crazy, man. He skates so fast. I was watching him at Lake Owen one day. It was like amazing.
The stuff that you joke would be great if someone was crazy enough to try. He is on his way done, being already done, you know, he's doing it.
I skate pretty much the way that I live life. It's just kind of a little too fast and upbeat. Sometimes I skip around a little bit here and there and I forget what I'm doing, but yeah, I don't know what the question was.